Have the time?
Who are you?
Do you have the time?
What?
The time. Do you have it?
You tell me. You're the one wearing the watch.
This thing hasn't worked in years.
Did I die?
No, you're not dead. I should know. I've been here for a while.
Where am I?
Someone you know?
What is this place?
I was going to a business meeting and while crossing a road, this driver ran through a red light and hit me. How did you end up here?
I don't even know where here is.
You gotta think real hard as to how you got here. What's the last thing you remember? You tried to kill yourself. Looks like you didn't quite do the job right.
Leave me alone.
Right now, your body's lying in a hospital somewhere. But your mind and soul are stuck here. This is where the mind dwells while in a coma. You're not quite dead, but you're not quite alive either. I know the way out.
Donny!
Lisa? Babe, I hear you.
Cigarette?
How do I get out?
You only take with you what you had on you at the time.
You said you knew how to get out. How do I get out?
When I got here, I had a whole pack of cigarettes. I only got four left now. I tried to save them, you know, make them last.
How do I get out?
You have to concentrate on something you love back in reality. That will allow your mind and soul to reconnect to your body. That's the only way out. Hey, why should you want to get out? What's so special about the real world anyway?
Let go of me.
I might be the only face you see for the rest of your rotten life, so I'd show me a little more damn respect.
Get off me! What the hell is this?
I remember that girl. That was a fun night. I got lazy. The last few people I killed, I wasn't as careful with the evidence as I was with my earlier victims. You know what? That's probably how they found me. Busted in just as I was having my way with this once sexy girl. She's lucky. If those pigs were a few minutes later, she'd just be another photo in my collection.
So you weren't going to any business meeting?
No. A gunshot sent me to this place just like you. Do you know the one thing I don't like about this place? I had to give up my hobby. Maybe you coming here gives me a chance to indulge in what I love doing. Come back here.